What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Pretty Dope Dude.
And Lifestyle of Gold.
And we here with another vlog. You know what I'm saying?
You're supposed to say creative crystal.
Damn.
And we here, and we back with another
creative crystal.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Pretty Dope Dude, and
Lifestyle of Gold.
And we here with another
creative crossover.
All right, cool. Check it. Let me just cut it from there, honestly.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Pretty Dope Dude.
And Lifestyle of Gold.
And we here with another
creative crossover.
Oh, shit.
No.
All right, y'all, so we here, you know what I'm saying? You already know, me and Candace, we doing a crossover, and yeah, we about to head up, well, I'm not gonna tell you guys, man. You just gotta stay tuned, you feel me?
It's a secret.
It's a secret.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
It is, yo. All right, y'all, so we here.
Gold Coast Motorsport.
Gold Coast Motorsport.
Yep, so I'm here because a lot of people don't know this, but I have my motorcycle permit. I didn't get my license because COVID happened, so it got put on the back burner, but now everything's opening back up, so now I could go get it. And I had a dream like 2 days ago that I finally got my bike. So I figured, you know, start shopping around, see what's going on with the price range for what I want. So I've been driving around with Kieran on his nice Ducati.
Ooh, look at that baby.
I personally have been looking at a KTM, but I'm gonna take a look at some Ducati, see the price differences, all that. And yeah, so let's get into it. Oh, let me put my mask on.
These are the times we live in. These are the times.
I took my helmet off, so I gotta put the mask on.
Gotta put these damn masks on and shit. I'm not taking my helmet off. That's it.
You said that's it?
Yep.
Let's get it in.
Oh, snap. Here we are with the goodies.
Hey, how are you?
What's up, man? Man, look at all these goodies. Candace, how you feeling?
Like a child.
Like a kid in a kitty.
Yeah.
Man, it's my first time actually coming here, though. But, little backstory. Before I got my Ducati from the one in the city, I was actually looking to get my Ducati from this location. I just never made it out here because it's all the way in Long Island. And at that time, you know, I mean, I could have got my cousin to drop me out there, but I felt like the city would have been just easier and all that extra good stuff. So, and it was a Ducati home store. So, you know, decided to go with that option. So yeah, back to Candace.
You know what I'm saying? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling like a very small child in a candy store. Right now, I'm just looking for the bike that I wanted, that I've been looking at. And yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, I'm kind of happy for you, man. Let's get some B-roll for these beautiful bikes.
And right.
I'll catch you guys later.
Yep, let's do it. I'm looking for a KTM 797, KTM Duke 797. These are Super Dukes, which I think are bigger. If you look at these are some pretty big bikes in comparison to Kieran's bike.
Yeah.
And they're a tad bit more aggressive.
My engine is just an 803, you know what I'm saying? This thing right here looks like a monster. Jeez. Jeez. Let's see, where's so you guys can see that real quick. That's what it's going for. Manufacturer suggested price is 18K. Interesting that they felt the need to put that on there. Hey, look, it's the Scrambler family. There we go, that's the baby right there. Hey, it's the baby right here on the stock floor. Yeah. This gent right here is actually Alan's favorite of the Scrambler family. Yeah, hopefully get to see him one day on it, you know. He said he's gonna get it though.
So they don't have any new shipments because of the pandemic. I have to just, you know, keep in contact with them to see. That's fine because I need to get the price check anyway. My second option is the Ducati family, which is a 797 Ducati Monster.
Monster babies. Fun fact, the Monster actually the same engine as the full throttle.
Yep, so I'm gonna get the... I would get the 797 if I don't end up getting a KTM Duke. They're both naked bikes, a little more aggressive than Kieran's, but still not like a sports bike. Still like pretty versatile as far as the way you could take the bike. So I feel like that was a good fit.
Yeah, I mean, we're still gonna look around a little bit more. You know what I'm saying?
I feel
check out some gear.
Definitely here, because this without a visor.
Yeah, this helmet. This helmet is just like, it was just a helmet for a passenger that I got. I know it's not sparked up. I got the cheapest deal for them.
It's cool, son.
But it's good. It's good. We about to check out some gear. So yes.
Yep.
All right, Kenneth. So let's go look at some gear real quick.
Some what?
Some gear.
Some gear.
Yes.
I want to get on the KTM just to see.
Oh yeah, go on that shit. They pretty much lagging here though, so.
Huh?
I said they pretty much lagging in here though, so you know.
Look at this seat.
Is that the one?
This is a Super Duke. This is more aggressive than mine.
I'm not gonna hold you. This one looks super tall. Look at the inseam on that shit.
Yeah. This one's more aggressive than mine is. It's not that bad.
It's heavy. That's a big bike. Shit.
It is a big bike. This is a monster. This shit's crazy.
This reminds me of the Diablo. My Ducati.
But it's the same type of like aggressive feel though.
Mm-hmm.
It feels the same as far as aggressive. It's just big, like. There's no way I'm
going to
be white-lining the way you
white-lining
this.
Yeah, I'll be white. Yeah, this one's going to be definitely harder.
Yeah, I'm probably going to just have to chill, for real.
Fact.
With something that's big.
And it probably got some weight to it. Is it heavy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Definitely taller than the last one.
Facts.
Because my feet aren't flat on this. My feet are flat over there. Yeah, Kieran, go ahead and try it. Get on that one and then get on this one.
Not my style, you know, but hey, I get on it.
So you can see what I'm talking about.
I ain't gonna hold you one of these right here, though.
It's just as wide.
I do want to get on one of these shits. The pillar.
Damn. This shawty's gonna have to get the love today because they got the bike I actually want.
This one is flyer though. super aggressive. I'm 5'7", all right? So take a look at how active y'all is this bike right here. The inseam is like super, super high. So if you're a shorter rider, let me see, you just gotta be comfortable with, you know, controlling the bike. It's light though, it's not too heavy. So yeah, this is your style, you know what I'm saying? By all means, more power to you.
Jeez, your whole back would be on fire.
Oh my God. Give it a couple seconds, it's a wrap.
But
give it a couple minutes and it's a wrap, like, I'm not even gonna hold you though. This one right here, it's got my heart. It's got my heart. All right, y'all, so can't come here and not look at safety gear. There you go, we got some Ducati jackets, some winter jackets.
It's easy to put on and take off.
With my mind on my money, on my money, on my mind. Hey.
Here we are. It's cold day, we're gonna grab some food. It's COVID time, so we can't eat here, so we have to take it to go. They don't have outdoor seating set up either, so we gotta like go.
But yep, we here. About to get this Chipotle. You know what I'm saying? What's it looking like? Huh?
It says it's Chipotle.